Wide look outside tonight. A little bit of rain. Get used to it. Angelica says it will indeed be a soggy weekend. Well, if you were to get tricked on national television, you probably would not be very happy with the outcome. But that is definitely not the case for one Cleveland mother. Chanel Wingfield is now the proud owner of a brand new Nissan Sentra. Yes, she's happy. And it's all thanks to the Steve Harvey Show, Nissan of Middleburg Heights, and Bernie Marino, the president of Collection Auto Group. Chanel is the Cleveland woman who helped care for an area teenager when he did not have a place to live. Now, David Moore is in his first year at Harvard University. And when he was asked who he wanted to thank, he could only think of one person. That's when the show got involved.
I thought, oh, my God, I'm not the number one counselor in the Ohio region. Steve said it had nothing to do with that. And I was like, are you serious? So I'm not the number one counselor in Ohio region.
Good things happening to good people. Chanel says she's extremely grateful for the donation and could not have come at a better time. What's in a name? How about 320?